Two cranes collapsed onto buildings and injured dozens in the West Netherlands town of Alphen on Rijn on Monday. The cranes were lifting a section of a bridge during a restoration project when one of the cranes tipped over from the weight, bringing the second crane down onto buildings nearby. One person was sent to hospital and dozens were reported injured.